हेलो किड्स, आर यू रेडी फॉर टुडेज GSE क्लास? लेट्स स्टार्ट। वी वर रीडिंग आवर यूनिट 3, दैट इज लीफ, एंड यस्टरडे वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट शेडिंग ऑफ लीव्स और फॉलिंग ऑफ लीव्स, एंड टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक कंपोज्ड फ्रॉम दीज फॉलन लीव्स। What should we do with the leaves that have been shed by trees and plants? We should collect them and dump the fallen leaves along with our kitchen waste in a pit. So what is kitchen waste? Kitchen waste means peel off of various vegetables and fruits. Pit means gaddha. This waste can then be covered with moist soil. Moist soil means a soil having some water in it. When this is left as such for 2 to 3 months, it become compost. So compost is a type of manure. Manure means khad. This compost can then be used in fields. It help the plants and crops to grow better. In this picture, one boy with his mother is dumping the fallen leaves and kitchen waste in a pit to make the compost. You can also do it with your mother. In this picture, again, you can see the collection of fallen leaves and the making of compost. So now our chapter is complete. We will do the back exercise. Part A, fill in the blanks. Dash is the common green part of the plant. Answer is leaf. Second, leaves of different plants differ in their shape, size and dash. Answer is texture. Third, neem and dash leaves are often used for medicinal purposes. Answer is tulsi. You can also call tulsi basil. Number 4. The leaves of spinach and methi are used as vegetables. Our part A is complete. Now B part. Write true or false for the following statements. The first statement is neem leaf is often used to protect clothes from insect. This statement is true. Leaves of plants help them to make their own food. Yes, this is also true. Third, curry leaves is used to garnish the food. Yes, true. New leaves take place of old leaves. Yes, true. So our B part is complete. Now C part, tick the correct option. The leaf of this plant is used as a plate. So A option is the answer. Put a tick on A. That is banana. These should be used to make compost. Again, A option is the answer. So put a tick on it. Answer is fallen leaves. Third, this leaf is often used to add aroma to the food. B option is the answer. So put a tick on B. Answer is coriander. Now our A part, B part or C part of back exercise is complete, and tomorrow we will do the D part question answer in our fair notebook. So your homework is do the back exercise part A, B and C in your book and try to learn it. That's all for today. Thank you.